WCTV Sports. I'm Christian Fernandes. I'm your host tonight. Tonight's matchup is girls volleyball, something we haven't said in at least a year. We were shorthanded this year. That's the only reason we weren't here, but they made it to the playoffs. That's amazing. They got their first win in 2 years, and they made it to the playoffs. That's really exciting for these girls. They're playing against Pioneer Valley Christian Academy, or PVCA, as you see on their shirts, and they have a record of 11-8, and Wareham has a record of 6-14. So it should be a pretty good matchup for a first game for them, an MIAA league playoff. And I hope we win so we get to go film more games. So we'll be right back very shortly and you'll get to see the game.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's MIAA preliminary round between the Pioneer Valley Christian Eagles and your Wareham Vikings! We remind and ask all players, coaches, officials, and fans to adhere to the ideals of outstanding sportsmanship during this event and please treat all participants with the utmost respect. Thank you. And we will now introduce the starting lineups for both teams. Starting with number 14 from the Pioneer Valley Christian, number 16 from the Pioneer Christian Eagles, Gianna Albano. Number 11, Thais Albano. Number 26, Molly Connor. Number 6, Christina Doctor. Number 12, Emma Kern. Number 9, Abigail Madden. Number 8, Ella Madden. Number 3, Sophia O'Connor-Saunders. Number 13, Olivia Rivera. Number 7, Sagelyn Russell. Number 2, Kylie Schmidt. Number 4, Victoria Sharpie. Number 1, Kyrese Smith. And number 10, Luhan Urena. Pioneer Valley Christian is coached by Bethany Souza and assisted by Jackie Schmidt.
Last.
And now the lineup for your Wareham Vikings. Starting with number 1, Riley Florindo. Number 3, Captain Freddie Gakitis. Number 4, Michaela Young. Number 5, Evie Francis. Number 6, Olivia LaCava. Number 7, Stoney Ferry. Number 8, Captain Marianne Caron. Number 9, Julia McDuffie. Number 10, Kiera Pierre. Number 12, Zora Andrews. Number 13, Priscilla Ross. Number 14, Hannah Milne. Number 15, Rihanna Phillips. Number 16, Andrew Hardy. Number 11, Willow Hagerty. And number 17, Jocelyn Enkel. The Vikings are coached by Allison Collette, Bill Oliver, Sierra Canastra, and Autumn Trahan.
Now they want to dedicate, Wareham wants to dedicate the game to.
And Wareham would like to dedicate this game to Senaya Jones.
No, Seneca.
Seneca Jones. Now please rise to the playing of our national anthem.
Oh,
teams tonight.
And that was our own Indiana troop. Thank you, Indiana. From what I can remember, typical volleyball games is the best of five games. The first person to three games will win this match. Each game is played to, I think, 21. Not positive. We'll find out how much I really remember. It looks like Wareham is going to serve first. Number six, Olivia LaCava. And Wareham gets the first point with this match. PVCA. Bad hit by PVCA gets Wareham another point. 2-1, Wareham. And Wareham gets another point. This is Captain Freddie Yakidis. Point goes to PVCA for an overserve. 3-2, Wareham. By Wareham, but the point goes to PVCA, tied up 3-3. Outside, point goes to PVCA. 3-4. You'll notice there are three officials for tonight's game. Typically, there's one, and that's the official on the ladder. But being a playoff game, there needs to be more. Score is 4-4, Wareham. We have a new server, number four, Michaela Young. Wareham, 5-4. little bad communication on Wareham's side. Substitution for PVCA. Two substitutions. Number 9 for PVCA serves. Abigail Madden. Wareham gives another point to PVCA. Madden still serving. Gonna be short point to Wareham. 6-7. By Evie Francis, current server for Wareham is number 14, Hannah Milne. Point PVCA. Tony Ferry comes in for number 14, Hannah Milne. It's in. Number 6 for PVCA, Christiana Doctor. Doctor with another point. 7-10, PVCA. Another point by PVCA. Doctor is still serving. Out. Point goes to Wareham. Now 8-11. Substitution. Tierra Pierre for Evie Francis. Pierre will serve. PVCA gets another point. Substitution number 26 for 13. Olivia Rivera. Number 8, Ella Madden with the serve. Point for Wareham. 9-12. PVCA in the lead by 3 points. PVCA, they're saying Wareham touched the net. number 10 for PVCA. Lujan Arena. Strong serve out of bounds. 10-13, PVCA. Wareham will now serve number 6, Olivia Lacava. Nice spike by Wareham. 12-13, Lacava. Still serving. Lacava still serving as Wareham ties it 13-all. Point from Lacava's serve, 14-13. Wareham takes the lead. Timeout. PVCA. Timeout is 1 minute long. All right, Olivia Lacava still serving. They were trying to knock out Lucas over there in the corner. 15-13. To Wareham as number 10, Lujan Arena just barely tips it. 16-13, Wareham with a 3-point lead. Another great serve. 17-13. Wareham, 18-13. Point Wareham, 19-13. Game point, 20-13, timeout, PVCA. If Wareham gets the next point, they win this match. Well, it wasn't 21. Fourteen. Wareham in the lead by 7. Number 16. Is not on the roster. Looks like Ella Madden changed t-shirts. Nice deflect by PVCA. PVCA 21-16. Point goes to Wareham, 22-16. Point Wareham, 23-16, served by Frady Gakinis. Captain Frady Gakinis. Point Wareham, 24-16. Match point Wareham. So Wareham leads this game 1-0. Did you take your pen back? Nope, it's right here. Okay. PVCA will serve first in this match. Point goes to Wareham. Number 2 for PVCA. Kylie Schmidt touches the net. 2-0, Wareham. Olivia LaCava with the good serves. Out of bounds. 3-0, LaCava will serve again. Four hits, point goes to PVCA. 3-1. Number six, Christiana Doctor. Point, PVCA, 3-2. Doctor serves again. Point Wareham. Captain Freddie Gakidis will serve. Wareham leads 4-2. Five to two. Gakidis serving again. Point PVCA. PVCA, 5-4. Olivia Rivera with the serve. Point goes to Wareham, 6-4. Michaela Young now serving for Wareham. Out of bounds. 7-4. Young serves again. Substitution, 8-1. Young got a little excited, thought the substitution was the whistle blowing from the referee. It was not. Charisse Smith was the one that came in. Point Wareham. Young still serves. 8-4 Wareham. 9-4, Wareham. Young still serves. Wareham up by 5 points. Point goes to PVCA. Nine for two and 10 for seven. Substitutions on PVCA. Number nine will be serving. Abigail Madden. Point Wareham, 10-5. Hannah Milne will serve. Out of bounds. 10-6. New server. Number one. Charis Smith. To seven. Smith will serve again. Ten, eight. Smith again. We'll go to Wareham. 11-8. Kiara Pierre comes in for number five, Evie Francis. Pierre will serve. It's in. Point for Wareham, 12-8. That was so close, even I thought it was going out. Point PVCA, 12-9. Pierre will come out. And Francis will go back in. Oh, 13-9, Wareham. Number one for Wareham, Riley Florindo. PVCA, 13-10. Number 10 for PVCA, Lujan Arena. Point PVCA. 12. Wareham leads by one. All PVCA has made comeback. Urena again in 13-14. Urena serving again. Timeout Wareham. If you're watching this, you're only watching this on WCTV, the Education Channel, Comcast 97, Verizon 28, because this cannot be put online, and it cannot be live, because it's an MIAA tournament. 13-15, Urena still serving. Lakava to serve. Lakava still serving. As we see a dinosaur walking in the background. 15-16. PVCA with the point. Captain Freddie Gakidis to serve. New server for PVCA, number 13, Olivia Rivera. In 17-18. Young to serve, Michaela Young. In, 18 all, Young serves again. PVCA makes some substitutions. Wareham also makes a substitution. Hannah Milne to serve. Serving. Pierre comes in. Sorry, no, Stony Ferry. Here comes Pierre. Pierre is coming to serve. Point PVCA. 22-21. Pierre comes out. Francis comes back in. Now serving PVCA number 8, Ella Madden. Ties it up, 22-all. Timeout Wareham. And we just realized number 8 is not number 16, but we don't know who number 16 is. Madden still serving. Madden still serving. This is match point for PVCA. Wareham, Riley Florindo to serve. I believe. I don't know, I've been wrong a lot tonight already. We'll see. PVCA doing a full, almost full team changeover. The arena. Match point, PVCA. Game two, PVCA wins. Olivia LaCava to serve. First point for this match, a tip from Michaela Young. Kava to still serve. Christiana Doctor. 3-2. The doctor is in. Oh, come on, that was good. Captain Frady Yakinis to serve. Five to two, Wareham. To three. Wareham still leads by 2 points. Number 13, Olivia Rivera to serve. Six to three. Wareham to serve. Thank you. Michaela Young. Seven to three. Young to serve again. Young to serve again. New server for PVCA, number two, Kylie Schmidt. Hannah Milne to serve for Wareham, 9-4. Four, Wareham. Milne to serve. Ten to five. PVCA's number 16 to serve. Eleven to five. Pierre Pierre coming in to serve. To six, PVCA. Number eight, I believe it's Madden. Ella Madden to serve. Number one, Riley Florindo to serve, and Michaela Young comes back in the game. Nice positioning by Gakadis. 13-6, Wareham, Florindo to serve. Too many hits. 14-6, Florindo to serve. PVCA with substitutions. Number 10, Urena. Wuhan, Lorena. Wareham still leads by 6 points. Urena to serve again. Point Wareham, 15-8. LaCava to serve. Milne comes back in. LaCava LaCava to serve. Timeout, PVCA. And we're back. If you're just joining us, Wareham and PVCA are tied for matches 1-1, but Wareham leads this match 16-8. Christiana Doctor. To 10. Doctor to serve. Doctor is still serving. Captain Freitas Gakinis. Gakinis to serve again. Timeout, PVCA. Wareham leads 20-12. Substitution, PVCA. Bad return, 22-12. Wareham up by 10 points. Brady's got this to serve. Wareham has double the points, and it's match point. If they get this point, they've won this match. Match point, game 30, Wareham wins. Wareham leads 2-1. If you're just joining us, it is MIAA playoff preliminary round, PVCA versus Wareham. Wareham's winning 2-1. Serve for PVCA. Too many hits. PVCA won. Serve again. One to two. Olivia LaCava to serve for Wareham. To three, PVCA. Christina Doctor to serve. One to four, PVCA. Bad tip over. Point Wareham, 2-4. Captain Freitas Gakidis to serve. Point Wareham, 3-4. Gakidis to serve again. For all, Gakidis to serve again. PVCA. Olivia Rivera. Five all. Michaela Young to serve for Wareham. In 6-5 Wareham. PVCA to serve. We have someone new to serve. Number 3, Sophia Saunders. Miscommunication there. 6-7 PVCA. Saunders to serve. Seven all. Hannah Milne to serve. Eight to seven. Milne to serve. Seven. Milne to serve. Out of bounds. 10-7. Milne to serve. Eight. The Unknown Soldier, number 16 for PVCA. Ten to nine, PVCA. Nice dive. Point Wareham. 11-9. I believe that was Florindo on that save. Pierre to serve. In the pocket. 12-9, Wareham. Pierre to serve. Well, to 10. Wareham leads by 2 points. Ella Madden to serve. Madden to serve. To serve. Florindo. Nice spike by Wareham. 14-12. Florindo to serve. Sure what happened. I believe PVCA hit the net. 16-12. Florindo to serve. Thank you. to 13. PVCA to serve. Looks like Urena. Urena has been a solid server this game. Nice spot by Freitas Jackson. 17-13. Wareham. Olivia LaCava to serve. Wareham leads by three. I believe that's Christina Doctor. Captain Freitas Gakinis to serve. Ooh. To serve. Timeout. PVCA. Jackets to serve. Wareham leads 21-14. Olivia Rivera. Wareham leads by six. They need only 3 points. Michaela Young. They are 2 points away. Time out, PVCA. What? PVCA doing a substitution. Point Wareham, 24-16. This is match point. This is for all the marbles. Wareham wins 3-1 in game four. Well, that's going to be it for us tonight. Wareham did a phenomenal job, and we hopefully will be able to go to the next game or get footage of the next game. We wish Wareham luck on their next game. We also wish PVCA good luck for a well-fought game. It was very close pretty much all the way. And we're going to sign off. I don't think there's any awards or anything, so that's just going to be it for tonight.